What is going on, everybody? This is Eric, the one and only Bay Area Collector, and today I'm bringing you another cool classic game for the Sega Game Gear, and that is Psychic World. Now, this game was also released in the Sega Master System, but I actually own this one. This one's a lot cheaper than the Sega Master System. The Sega Master System version of Psychic World, where it originally came out from, is considered to be a very expensive game. Believe it or not, I think this one's better than the Sega Master System version. But anyways, Psychic World is a 2D side-scrolling platform action game where you play as Cecile out to save her twin sister. Sorry, you play as Lucille out to save your twin sister Cecile from some evil monsters that have run amok. Where they worked in a, her and her twin sister worked in a laboratory with the, I forgot the doctor's name, and one day, the sister gets kidnapped, so she goes out to rescue the sister. The reason is that in the laboratory, they're doing experiments on ESP and such, so, she goes out to rescue her. The game is very reminiscent, if you guys played the Valis, games, on the Genesis, and they came out also on the regular Nintendo and the Famicom. Not the Nintendo, but the Famicom. And they're very similar, like, has that similar style. But the difference with this one is that you use ESP abilities to as a weapon. So you have a meter that spends the ESP, and you have different type of abilities that you can use. Very fun platformer. Hard as hell game. But in it, you travel to different lands in search of your sister. Like I said, going back before, I just became aware of this game a couple of years back. I became aware of the Sega Master System one. But the one for the Game Gear, I found out after searching for the Master System one, I saw the Game Gear one, and the Game Gear one is rather cheap. It's not that of an expensive game. Highly recommended, really fun game. I 20 times prefer better this one than the Sega Master System game. I feel like this one runs a little bit smoother. By the way, the game came out in 1991, you guys. Sorry, I got carried away. The Master System game came out a little bit sooner. This one came out in 1991, but I think this is a better version of it. So anyways, I will leave you guys with a quick gameplay of the game. Highly recommend this one. It's a little hidden gem for the Game Gear, for you guys out there. Really fun game. But anyways, this has been Eric, the one and only Bay Area Collector. Peace out. The other.
Thank you.